So before starting with learning shell scripting, I would like to tell you what is this tutorial all about. So we'll discuss on tutorial manual and contents. So what is this course for? This course includes various Unix shell scripting topic. Each session explains the concept by providing explanations and examples. So you will get to know how to use PuTTY to actually write your shell scripts. In the end of the tutorial, you will be well versed in writing the simple shell scripts. So these are the topics covered in the tutorials that will go forward. First is shell introduction. This session explains the meaning of Unix shell and introduction to shell scripting. Next is variables in shell. This section details on how to define or declare the user-defined or system variables and rules to use the variables in Unix. The next is redirection concept. This session explains how to redirect the output to or from the files. So next we have pipe concept. This section briefs you on the usage of pipe to execute more than one commands in a single line, single command line. Test or expression command. This session explains about the usage of test and expression commands that we have there in shell. Next is operators. This session details on the types and usage of operators in shell with examples. So each section has discussed with various examples related to that topic. The next is command line arguments. This section details you on how to supply the arguments while executing shell script. Next is conditional statements. In this session, you will learn the various types of conditional statements that can be used in shell scripting. All these types of conditional statements are explained using various examples. So the examples are there to make you more clear on the topic. As an After you read the theory of the topic and then you get to know the examples, then it will be more explanatory to you. So next is loop concept. This section explains the iteration concept with examples. Next is process concept. This section explains on the processes in Unix and various commands that deals with processes. Next is essential utilities. This brief on some of the utilities, not all, but some of the utilities provided by shell, example cat, cut, etc. So other than these, these utilities that are explained in tutorial, there are many more utilities. You can just Google it or learn from the utilities data other than that. Next is conditional commands execution using and or operators. In this session, you will get to know how you can use and or operators while executing the commands. Next is function concept. This session brief you on concept of function, it need, and examples. Next is example. So we have some sessions that will explain different shell scripting as in examples of shell scripting, which will make you clear on the topics. So who can use this tutorial? Anyone who is preparing for interview for Unix shell scripting, anyone who is planning to get basic overview of Unix shell scripting, anyone who is in initial phase of learning Unix shell scripting concepts. So this is all about the tutorial, the sessions that we'll have further on Unix shell scripting. So thank you so much. Have a nice learning ahead.